We could really use your help.
I'm with the Minutemen. How can I help?
We've got a nest of some nasty bugs just around the corner. If they don't get cleared out soon, we're gonna have a real problem. What's really too bad is that it'd be a nice spot for a new settlement. In fact, I know some folks that would love to set up there if it was safe. If you can make sure the old workshop there is still in one piece, anyone who decides to move in later will be able to rebuild.
I already cleared that place out. You're safe now.
You serious? Oh, that is great news! By the way, we've decided to support the Minutemen. We've got to help each other if we want things to get better.
I'm starting to think we're finally safe from those damn raiders.
We taught those raiders a lesson.
The Minutemen are on a roll. I helped that settlement you sent me to, and cleared the way for a new settlement in the process.
That's fantastic news. We're gonna take back the whole Commonwealth from the bad guys at this rate. Anyway, I'm glad you're here. Something else has come up. I'll mark the location on your map.
Hi.
You've got to help. They've kidnapped my son.
Tell me what happened.
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill him. But I don't have that kind of money.
Do you know where they took him?
I'm pretty sure. I'll mark it on your map. We asked the Minutemen for help, but I didn't really think anyone would come. Just bring him back safe, okay?
not put him off that detection.
Enemy combatants, prepare themselves. You are merely delaying the inevitable.
Something out there.
Guess we're not
alone. Anything useful?
Thank you.
You're gonna help me now, right?
Don't worry. I'm here to rescue you.
Oh my god. Thank you. Let's go.
Abraham.
I don't know how to thank you for that rescue you pulled off.
Just remember that this is all thanks to the Minutemen.
We know. That's why we support the Minutemen. You can always count on us to help out down the road.